to be back at Birkbeck University in London for the 2018 Czech Republic pre-departure briefing. Once again, we've had a record year this year. We've run exams in London, Manchester, Hong Kong and Madrid, and we've got a record number of students enrolling at the Czech Republic. Over 150 people in the lecture room now currently learning about their life in the Czech Republic. They're going to universities in Prague, but the first faculty and the second faculty, to Charles University Faculty of Medicine in Hradec-Králové, to the University of Veterinary and Pharmaceutical Sciences, to Masaryk University, Palackie University, and this year, our first group of students heading to Ostrava University.
Yeah, Ben's really helped me a lot in terms of like even translating my documents and just generally looking into the university.
Without Medical Doorway, I wouldn't have been able to study medicine. I would have been studying biomed right now or something like that, but like without Ben's help, I wouldn't become a doctor basically. And it just seems so daunting to, you know, study abroad. I didn't know how to do this whole procedure, but just by chance I happened to stumble upon a Medical Doorway, and Ben helped me through every single step of the way and made it seem so easy.
I remember that. Like, Ben, I'm so sorry, I don't
want to
do this anymore.
Dentistry was always my dream and I didn't get in here. So I bought Medical Doorway and Ben, like, I called Ben one time and he literally sorted out everything for me, you know? I got secured my place. Like, I didn't have anyone to live with. He said, oh, come here to the meeting, pre-departure meeting, and then I found some friends there that are like my best friends now, you know?
Today was good learning about the culture. I think that's one thing that everyone needs to know. There's a culture shock that everyone can adapt to if they allow themselves to. Because a lot of people don't know how to go about these things, and this gives you the right direct route into medicine to an European country.
Hi, my name is Markéta, and let me introduce my colleague Lucy.
Hello.
We are from Foreigners, and we are cooperating with Medical Doorway.
So in the cooperation with Medical Doorway, we welcome students, medical students in the Czech Republic in more cities than only one: Prague, Brno, Olomouc, and Hradec Králové. And our agency can help students with any issues they have as a foreign national, foreign student in the Czech Republic regarding accommodation, visa, translation documents, setting a bank account, or anything that's needed. Today we introduced the Czech Republic to the newcomers, so we talked about living in the Czech Republic, what's the currency in the Czech Republic, what's the weather in the Czech Republic, what they can expect and what they can be surprised about.
Because life is not only about studying, we also organize many events in the cities where you spend.
Medical Doorway is the best service that you can get as a free service. Ben will help you in everything from the entrance exam to going there, what to expect there, and it just makes your life a whole lot easier.
Most people with your trying will help you.
You just need to be grateful for Ben. He is amazing.
By far the best what you're doing.
So if you want to study medicine, dentistry, physiotherapy or veterinary medicine in the Czech Republic, get in contact with Medical Doorway via our website, medicaldoorway.com. Give us a call, visit our office, get our full free of charge support.